it isn't possible to solve any conflict with consideration of the interests only one part involved, because I think that the most important obstacle for settlement of Nagorno-Karabakh conflict is the position of the Azerbaijan not to have dialogue with the Nagorno-Karabakh. Because, you know, truth is that there are three part of conflict, side of conflict, Azerbaijan, Nagorno-Karabakh, and Armenia. And we think that it is very important to have proper negotiation circle to be able to solve this conflict.
And did you speak to Mr. Aliyev today at the dinner?
Yeah, a little.
And what did you say? What was the? What did you talk about?
It was a little talk about the current situation.
And when will you meet again?
There is no any plan yet, I'm sure that the negotiation process will continue, and it is very important to bring back Nagorno-Karabakh to the negotiation table. It is very important. It isn't possible to have a real settlement of this conflict without Nagorno-Karabakh.